Located at the headwaters of the San Marcos River, the Outdoor Center at Sewell Park is unique. Its mission is to provide the Texas State community with education, recreation, and adventure, all in an outdoor setting. The center provides tube and boat rentals. There's also the university camp in Wimberley.
You can rent camping equipment here and then rent a campsite from us and then go out there and spend the weekend with your friends. It's only 20 minutes away. It's Texas State's little secret treasure that they have.
The Outdoor Center also organizes hikes at Enchanted Rock State Park, canoeing at Big Bend National Park, and a backpacking trip in Hawaii.
I just like want people to like come together and have fun. That's like the ultimate goal, because like it's pretty hard to not have fun when you're outside doing something fun with random people.
Lexi Hogan, a therapeutic rec major at Texas State, says being outdoors can be extremely beneficial to one's mental health.
So going outside is healing. You know, it takes away like, you know, stress and worry from your everyday lives. It gives you kind of something else to worry about and just think about.
Texas State and San Marcos are rich in resources for outdoor enthusiasts.
So come outside and enjoy the beautiful San Marcos River. If you have any other questions about the Outdoor Center, you can follow them on Instagram at TXSTREC. For Bobcat Update, I'm Haley Ray.